complaints and no regrets. I still believe in chasing dreams and placing bets. For I've learned in life all you give is all you get. So give all you got.
Jones.
Alexander K. And the newest, the retired newest. Now, you know, this is the woman we come to pay tribute to. Come on up here, say a few words. I hopefully we'll have some AUDELCO people who join up and become members tonight. After all this, you know.
Fred Powell. Lee. Fred, come in. Is Tony still here?
Flowers compliment Barber's Flower Shop, Fred Powell.
Fred Powell is the original AUDELCO man. He was Vivian's friend, and when AUDELCO started, and Vivian said, "What can you do, Fred?" And Fred's like a garden. He presented flowers. And for 44 years, coming the 21st of November, Fred has been decorating our lives with flowers. And he's been my friend, and I've known him for a long time. And we've gone through thick and thin, but you know what? AUDELCO is still here, so am I, and so is Fred. And I would love for you guys to please come out. We work so hard, and it's about us, not about other people. We do what we do because we love the theater. The theater tells our story, not someone else's. And I mean, it's just, all I can say is thank you. And Rome, you've been like a son, and I think you know. Thank you.
Good evening. The portrait is from the AUDELCO family, and every family needs a mother. And Grace Jones has filled that role so gracefully over the years, and we wish her great health and to continue to do the work that she's been doing. Thank you.
Support AUDELCO, be there that night. It's gonna be fantastic. You got people like Felicia Rashad, who's been nominated, Vondi Curtis Hall, who's been in Dreamgirls and many films, directed films by Tupac Shakur and all the rest of them. And it's gonna be a fantastic night. We hope you don't miss it, really. You know, this is black theater at its best.